In the modern time, we see so much of negativity all around. You open the newspaper and it is full of bad news. News about corruption, news about crime, news about accidents. You open the television and you find that it is full of negative news. People are shouting at each other, people are criticizing each other. Even when you talk to your friends or go to the social media, you will find that most of the people are talking negative things in this world. As a result of which, we develop the impression that this world is very bad. The world is becoming worse with passage of time. This is hardly true. The fact is that the world is becoming better and better every year and in fact every day. Today we are living longer, our children are getting better education, the gender equality is becoming better, the lower caste status is also improving much, much faster. We are a democracy, we are selecting and electing our own rulers, and still we believe that this world is full of evil and becoming worse with passing time. Why it is so? Can we improve upon it? How can we change our worldview and start loving this world, liking this world? Friends, in this regard, hundreds of years ago, the famous poet Kabir Das has said, "Bura jo dekhan main chala, bura na milia koi, jo dil khoja apna mujhse bura na koi." The meaning is that when I wanted to see evil outside, the badness outside, I found it nowhere. But when I looked it inside, I found that all the evil is inside me. And I am the worst person or most evil person. It is not that Kabir was the most evil person. He was the best saint we ever had. But the message which he is trying to convey is that let us try to see the evil inside us, the negative thing inside us, and not outside. Instead, let us see the good things outside. Because when you see good things outside, you start appreciating other people, the world. When we meet a person, every person is having some good qualities and some bad qualities. If we focus on the bad qualities only, we'll find the person bad. And if that is our attitude, we'll find the world itself very bad. But instead of that, if we focus on the positive qualities of the person, we will be able to see a lot of goodness in the person, and accordingly we'll see a lot of goodness in the world. On the other side, if we see our own negative side, then we can improve upon that and we can become a better person. People do just the opposite. They see evil outside and they don't find any evil inside, so they keep blaming the world. If we can learn the great wisdom of Kabir Das, we will be able to change the perception of the world. We'll find the world full of good people. We'll find the world caring, the world compassionate, the world loving and helping each other. And at the same time, when we'll be able to discover our own weaknesses, we will be able to overcome those weaknesses and become a better person ourselves. And this is how we can transform ourselves and we can transform our perception about the world.